I wanted to tell you, I wanted to share some important details that you're unaware of. I want you to listen, I want you to care. I'll choke to death if I don't clear the air. It's not a secret that I obsess, and then I get angry and then I get stressed. And you can't imagine and you can't compare. You've no frame of reference and then you get scared. I'm doing my best to help make you see that it's not your fault when I beg and I plead. It's much easier just to go back to sleep, but we gotta find a place to start because I'm falling apart. I can't let myself ever stay in one place. I look in the mirror and I see the face of a failure who'll never be significant. The face that you see from the morning to night is the mask that I put on to hide what's inside. I don't take it off until you fall asleep. I don't want you to see what lives inside of me. I thought I'd get older and it'd go away, but it only gets worse. It causes more pain, and being alone is getting so hard. I just gotta tell you, God damn it, I'm falling apart. I don't clear the air right now.